afternoon, lacrosse fans. Welcome to COQUITLAM Town Center Park, 2016 Federation of International Lacrosse U19 Men's Lacrosse World Championships. Today's game features Team Ireland taking on Team China.
Oh yeah, green.
Ladies and gentlemen, we ask you please stand. Move your hats on to playing the two national anthems. John Key, number 29, Patrick Magliocchino, number 31, Luke Murphy, number 33, Connor Mann, number 37, Tom Lyons, number 40, Rory Madigan, and number 47, Patrick Gowan. Head coach of Team Ireland is Tom Pryor. Denny Wang Zhao Chen. Number 5, Peter Yinze Ma. Number 6, Matthew Jung. Number 7, Martin Ding Ma. Number 8, Peter Ziming Wang. Number 9, Afan Dai. Number 10, Matthew McIlwrick. Number 11, Robin Chingy. Number 12, Kevin Dong. Number 13, Victor Cheng Lu. Number 14, Yao, Henry Hagine Yao. Number 16, Ben Ki Wang. Number 17, Brock Chung. Number 19, Ryder Song. Number 20, Jackie Jakey Leon. Number 23, Henry Sicking Hu. Head coach of Team China is Edwin Yu. Team China. The officials for today's game is assigned by the Federation of International Lacrosse. The head referee is Barbara Zelene. Referees Dan Dugazima and Matt Davis. Chief bench official Genta Nakasuchi. And the bench manager is Mark Buckley.
Let's go, Connor! Oh, Thank you.
score better for 47 to 5. Unassisted at 10 minutes 25 seconds. Lyons unassisted at 10 minutes 25 seconds.
Thank you. Okay. It was like something from my camera case and insert. Maybe somebody picked it up and threw it away. That's okay. It wasn't so important, but I thought it would just be there still when I got down. Okay.
Put it in, and then get yourself settled around. Watch the other guy put it in, pull his back, and then push it back in.
I'm really happy with the group stuck there. All excited. Thank you.
Score 3, 4, 5, assist number 12, Kevin Dong. to the man advantage. Lyons from Dong. The man advantage. Dong, unassisted by 10-15.
Thank you.
timeout call on Ireland. That's their second of the first half.
Thank you.
team to have penalty assessed to number 12, Kevin Dong. He receives 30 seconds for interference. Tied at 19 minutes 45 seconds. Dong for interference at 19:45. Score after the first half. Team China 6, Team Ireland 5.
to for, I think that's Hong Kong and German.
Yeah.
Thank you.
premier level scored by number 4 from Austin.
Good shot.
by number 29, Patrick Magliocchino. Assistant number 4, Connor Krusac. On the main advantage, at 2 minutes 12 seconds. For Ireland, only Magliocchino from Austin. On the main advantage at 10 12. Timeout taken by Coach Knight, and the first time.
Anya. Anya, up here. Anya.
Certified Yao at 13:18. Connor, 13:52. For Ireland, Madigan, Connor, at 13:52.
Yeah. different international league right now.
Beat him, Matthew! Beat him!
Unassisted at 19 minutes 42 seconds. McIlwrick, unassisted at 19:32. Scored at the end of three quarters. 2 Ireland 11th, 2 China 7th.
have my pocketbook with the gum and everything today. Right, the last two goals were both scored. Both scored by the boys with the stick checks. Number 10 from China, number 4 from home. 15 US. I see so many Ontario blow up because we live in East Coast. Ontario.
We never leave in July.
I always see the license plates. Well, usually they're coming back now.
We used to go to Florida because they made
from Florida. Oh, you're Florida.
Then when we moved here, we started going to Mexico.
Oh, yeah, Mexico's great, isn't it?
Yeah.
Where do you like to go? The
Cancun
area? Yeah.
I like playing with Carmen.
I never been to either.
That's Cancun.
Oh, that's Cancun.
Yeah. But my dad has timeshare in Cancun. Or no, it.
Which one? Which hotel?
I don't even know what it's called.
We have one in, well, you can use it.
It's right next to the office.
What's the office?
It's like that place on the beach where you can party to,
really. Oh. I've never been to Cabo.
Oh, is that the one in Playa? Or that's in Cancun? Where is that?
Cancun is one of whatever.
Okay.
Oh,
Thank you. Who's home?
today. Team Ireland finishes in first place in the free division. Their next game will be tomorrow at 12:30 p.m. at the stadium at FIL. Against the winner of the Iroquois Nationals versus Australian game that happens later today. Winner of the Germany Hong Kong game that is currently going on in the stadium there right now. And Ireland's next game will be tomorrow at 12:30. The stadium field for China's next game is tomorrow at 10 a.m. here on Field 2. And a reminder, the remainder of today's action continues on the stadium field. The Germany Hong Kong game is here the fourth quarter. Following that at 4 o'clock, the USA will take on England, and at 7:30 tonight, the Iroquois Nationals will face Australia. The FIL and the host tournament committee thank you for your support of the men's 19 U Lacrosse World Championships, and hope you enjoy the rest of today's games.
Thank you.